What's up, guys? This is a international pro star, and I saw a lot of people asking how to check the errors you have, the active or pay, like all the errors you get here. So it's really easy. Just put your key in on position where you can start your engine if you want to, and then just push on and resume at the same time. So it's gonna be like this, and it's gonna do this one, a full check of everything, and you're gonna get all the errors, and you can scroll them like right from this one, just turning, and you can do it and see all the stuff. Dismiss it, just take the key off, and that's it. Thanks for watching.